We spent the rest of the time pissing tiny diaries, passing the time, wondering whether we should walk down the same path that had introduced us to the valley the day before. I was woken three times in the night and asked to watch whales listening for earthquakes at sea. I've never seen such a strange sight before. Somehow, I think the soft verges of insanity and the hard shoulders of reality point past signs here. It's probably a lack of poor visibility. Something special in the S's that the rocks on the seashore make.
Do not lose sight of the sea.